Dude, you took down that huge beast in the city? Good on you, friend. You know, there's still a lot of deadwood out there, but that thing was a different level of hurt. Till next time.
Anything you need? What do you need? So long.
I'm not in the mood for chat. Magic tower? Yeah, right. Either you and Ace are nutty, or things are worse out there than I thought. Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. Now go.
Whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the quarry. The root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the quarry, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. And so, wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield. Have you the heart? Questions are the procrastination of the weak, child. Oh, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world, as our guardian once protected ours. Our world, much like yours, is without a guardian. You of all people know what the quarry can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the quarry will return. The beast's heart will allow us to forge our guardian anew. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. Surely you are not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the quarry, as we are now. The strong survive, child. That is how it is. Always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can, and destroy what they cannot, until all that is left is the root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength, though I hope to overcome it. How do they invade any world? They found a weakness and exploited it. A rift was created. Legions of quarry surged forth. I believe the same happened to your world. The root are relentless, if somewhat unimaginative. Hesitation reveals weakness.
Bad news.
He's down!
over. Stay down!
Ha 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 ha!